beans, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rams, hogs, dogs, chicken.
My name is Jay Fire. My favorite Thanksgiving food is Justin.
My name is Elena Filipiak, and my favorite Thanksgiving food is rolls.
Hi, my name is Deja, and my favorite Thanksgiving food is chili.
My name is Cameron, and my favorite Thanksgiving food is rolls.
My name is Megan, and my favorite Thanksgiving food is my grandma's mashed potatoes.
My name is Ulysses, and my favorite food is tacos.
I'm Kieran, my favorite Thanksgiving food is
dressing. My name is Max Schwartz, and my favorite Thanksgiving food is cranberry sauce.
My name is Sachel Johnson, and my favorite Thanksgiving food is deviled eggs.
My name is Alexi Mechanico, and my favorite Thanksgiving food is turkey.
It's Julia, and my favorite Thanksgiving food is mashed potatoes.
I'm Meredith, and my favorite food is turkey.
I'm Mary Kate, and my favorite food is mashed potatoes.
I'm Sophia, and my favorite food is
greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rams, hogs, dogs, greens, greens, potatoes.
Good morning, Richwoods. It is Thursday, November 18th, 2021. I'm Flynn Robertson.
And I'm Brennan Tuma. Now on to your student announcements.
The play Clue will be having its performances on November 19th and 20th at 7 p.m. Doors open at 6:30. Tickets are $12 for adults and $8 for students and children, and we are selling them at lunch.
Seniors, it's time to start sending in any pictures or videos of you and your friends for the graduation video. Please send them to richwoods2022@gmail.com.
Richwoods High School is proud to announce that we have partnered with the NFHS Network and we're invested in bringing you new technology that you can see every game live. Join NFHS Network for full access to all Richwoods High School live and on-demand sports broadcasts, all other sporting events from around the nation, and friends and family members who can't make the game will never miss a play again. Visit www.nfhsnetwork.com. or search for Richwoods and go to our page. Subscribe and follow your school. You can also watch the NFHS Network mobile app connected app. Go there and find out all the ways you can watch Knights Athletics. We look forward to bringing you all the top-notch broadcasts of our athletic events.
Attention Interact members, if you signed up to pack gifts for Operation Christmas Child, please meet in the terrazzo right after school today. We will also be baking dog treats on Wednesday, December 1st, right after school. Sign-ups for both events are in Dr. Clarkson's room. If you are required to complete 2 volunteer events in the month of November, both of these events will count.
Our administrators have a message for our student body. Any student arriving into class after 7:30 will be marked tardy and no students will be permitted to pass in the first 10 minutes of every class. There will also be a no-pass policy during fifth hour. If you have any questions or concerns, please contact your AP.
Ravenous readers, it's that time again. Our next meeting is today, Thursday, after school in the library. The November read is not due to be completed until December 2nd, so just bring yourself. See you there.
And welcome to our Haps Around the Castle.
PTO bake sales during lunch hours.
I'm gonna go to the bake sale. That sounds lit. Wanna hit the bake sale?
I need to get tickets first.
That's true. You do need to go get tickets and go see Clue. That's this weekend at 7 o'clock.
The doors open at 6:30.
The adults are $12 and the kids are $8. That's all we have in the studio for today. It's Thursday, November 18th, 2021. I'm Flynn Robertson.
And I'm Brennan Tuma. Have a terrific Thursday, Richwoods.
And go see Clue or I'll beat up your dad.
Or I'll beat up your dad.